for a while.
This is just a quick shot of number. This is a quick shot from number two. There were cliffs 3.4 meters out, and so we knew that the cliff was 21 meters tall, and we knew the initial velocity was 0 and 9.8, and then we used this to find the final velocity, this to find time. Time goes across, and then this divided by this gives you this. And then we added the question, what's the speed of impact? So we found a hypotenuse. So speed is always a hypotenuse of the velocity vector.